manor the old woman mentioned. Whoever set this knew what they were doing. Never known a monster to set a trap. Someone's here. A tripwire. Traps everywhere. Gotta be careful. One less to worry about. 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 Movement. Keep my ears open. Rustling. Over there. One less to worry about. Rustling's coming from the barn. One less to worry about. One less to worry about. One less to worry about. Tripwire. Problem solved. Look like twins. Old woman's brother. Must be. tripwire. Wonder what door this opens. One less to worry about. One less to worry about. Somebody lived here once. Something here. A chest. Dolores. Something's not right. Problem solved. Tripwire. Problem solved. One less to worry about. One less to worry about. one less to worry about. A sort of attic. Gotta get up there somehow. Might be just long enough to reach that upper level. Let's see what's up there.
Your reflexes have slowed. Hope you're not hurt. Those were my traps.
Letho?
Yeah, didn't expect to see you either. You one of them?
Them? You know I work alone. Question is, what are you doing here?
Waiting for them. The ones trying to kill me.
Well, got nothing to fear from me. Took a job from an old woman. Supposed to get rid of the monsters here.
Did that already. Count on you remembering that when you collect your pay.
Who'd you piss off this time?
Emperor just decided to get rid of me. I'm an inconvenient witness after all. I've run into loads of men out to kill me ever since I left Loch Mween.
Now I understand all the traps.
Gotten real careful.
For good reason. Don't look a bit like lost travelers.
They're not. Means Lewis sold me out.
Lewis?
Old friend, kinda. Did a few jobs together once a while past. Lewis recommended this place to me.
So maybe those men down below wound up here by accident.
Eat my own boot before I believe that. Gotta get rid of them. Coming?
Lead the way. We got a plan of attack?
Yeah, improvise. Goddamn fools.
Shoddily armed for assassins.
They're just scouts. Came to see if Lewis was telling the truth. Rest must be waiting nearby.
And your old pal probably knows where.
He was the only one knew I'd be here. Must have told them. Think me and him are due for a little chat.
Could be interesting. Love to see it.
Come along. Sight of two witches should loosen his tongue that much quicker. Stay close to me. It's one of those places that's hard to find if you don't know where to look.
Giddy up. Miss Lewis, somehow doubt he's one of your best friends.
Stick closer, Geralt.
You know how it is in this trade. Drink with someone in the evening, check if he's robbed you in the morning.
How'd you meet?
Was before Faltas kissed this world goodbye. Lewis was a wanted man in Eden.
Stick closer, Geralt!
Hefty bounty on his head and normal contracts were hard to come by. So I decided to catch the bastard, make some coin. Tracking him down proved easier than killing a drowner. He was, merrymaking at the Golden Hanged Man. Smack in the middle of hag. Nabbed him, tied him up, but the guard post didn't open till dawn. So we had a few hours. Started talking, killing time. Chat was so nice that once dawn came, I let him go.
And that's why you trusted him? Felt he owed you one?
I was stupid. Stupidity can cost you, but betrayal costs even more.
Letho. Greetings. Good to see you, alive and well.
Oh, yeah?
Of course! We're old mates, ain't we? Who's your friend?
A new mate who knows you're a Fink.
Whoa, let's be civil now. Remember, you're on my turf.
Arno Vesta's men showed up at the manor. You were the only one knew I was there.
They'd be nipping at your heels for a while. Said so yourself. Perhaps they finally caught a whiff.
With your help.
You've not been here 5 minutes, and already you've offended me twice.
No insult worthy of scum like you.
Careful, men! They're witches!
Witches don't attack humans!
Lie still or you'll bleed to death. Tell me where Vesta's men are. I'll give you something to staunch the bleeding.
They're north of here. In Lindenvale.
I'm curious. How much does the life of an old mate get you these days?
Things been shy of late. And we fell afoul of the Black Ones. Vesta showed up one day, offered half of the bounty on your head, and a letter of absolution from the Emperor. You gotta understand, you don't say no to an offer like that.
I understand.
Hey! My medicine!
Gotta understand, Lewis. You don't betray men like me. Time to see Vesta.
Going with you.
Stick closer, Geralt.
Orno Vester. Elfguardian name.
From Metnor, I think. But he's hunted and killed everywhere from the far south to the Dragon Mountains.
Why have I never heard of him?
Goon goes by different names. Brandon Vilf, Apple Saxon, Manfred Wimplebottoms.
Manfred Wimplebottoms? Good name for a clown.
Once he's done in, sure worth laughing. Preferred method, rip the teeth out one by one, then cut the mouth open ear to ear. That's how they punish deadbeat debtors in the Nilfgaardian Underworld.
Quite the career. Underworld to serving the Emperor and his court.
Yeah, scum does usually float to the top. Keep your eyes open.
Think they're really here?
Don't know. But like I said, I've grown real careful.
Ooh. Hold on.
Nice mounts.
Gotta be worth more than the entire village.
What's in the barn?
Hey!
Got company? Run and find your parents. Tell them to grab whatever's valuable, take you and flee. Got it? Good. Give this to your mother. Now run.
What was that?
Compensation. Stay here and don't interfere, no matter what happens. Plug your ears.
What in blazes?
A bolt of lightning or something?
Shut up, all of you.
Letho of Gullet. Good to see you, alive and well.
Funny. Second time today I've heard that lie.
It is no lie. You will certainly fetch a higher bounty alive.
Really? How much?
Enough to buy me an estate in Kavir, where I will lie about eating fruit till the end of my days.
Not bad. Not every man gets to know the price on his hand.
Most men would prefer not to have one. But why have you come? To make my life easier?
We were passing by. Decided it was time to finally meet the famous Arno Vester in person.
I am flattered. Shame we'll not get to know one another better.
Why? Going somewhere?
No. Simply because I will kill you in a moment.
Wanna kill me, but you don't even know me. Not nice. Think I have to punish you for that. But I won't kill you. I'll just cut off your hands. Cut off all your hands. One man after the other. Till the end of your days, those stumps will remind you of the mistake you made.
Bloody hell. You fucking dimwit. I hadn't time to exchange two words with the man.
He provoked me!
We have no quarrel with you, but one false move and...
And what?
You will end like him. What say you to that?
What do I say? Simple. You're as good as dead.
Ah!
Zangwiberian venom. Something's fishy.
Still here?
They'd have cut your head off if I hadn't been here.
So you proved useful after all.
Could have told me.
No fun in that.
You all right? You're conscious, but the Zangwiberian venom could still kill you. Got the antidote?
Saddlebag. Take it in a minute. Couple of days, I'll be like new.
What was it for, that whole farce?
Told you. I've been on the run since Loch Mween. Loads of pursuers. Got ambushed once, almost died. So I decided it was time to end it. Once and for all. Found Vesto's gang and paid off his arbalist. You just witnessed the rest of the story.
What about Lewis? Was he part of this plan?
Nah, a minor complication. Though his betrayal, it did get me thinking. But I had to risk it. If you hadn't cut down every last witness, I'd be a free man. Letho of Gullet is dead. Word of that would have spread across the continent in days.
Wouldn't have done it if you'd let me in on your plan.
Told you not to get involved. Well, my plan's in shambles. I should really disappear.
You could wait things out at Kaer Morhen.
With your friends from the School of the Wolf? No thanks. Could end badly.
Tell them I sent you. They'll understand, give you space.
Kaer Morhen, you say? Why not? Got some loose ends to tie up, but then I'll head there.
Help you somehow? Need anything?
No thanks. I'll be fine.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen.
See you, Wolf.
Trusty arms for all sorts.
So long.
Trusty arms for all sort.
Show me your wares. So long.
Good thing it didn't catch us along the way.
Go on, don't think twice, just buy.
Oh, you boa! Oh, well,
To me! To me! White one, taking a peek at my wares, yeah? Go on, don't think twice, just buy. To me!
Where's this side of the pond town?
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
To me!
We shan't continue long.
Ah.
Don't let us talk to strangers.
You've returned. What's become of my home?
It's safe now.
I thank you. This means so much. And, perchance, did you find my chest? With my treasures?
Yeah, pretty generous as rewards go.
You've earned every last bit.
Time I was on my way.
Gods guide you.